New COVID mutation now spreading here in the U.S., the first in Colorado, and now a second case confirmed in California. Kaylee Hartung is there with the very latest. Kaylee, good morning to you.
Yeah, good morning, Whit. As the news broke that the variant was detected in California, Dr. Fauci said this was expected. He said he wasn't surprised and he warned we'll likely see more cases here in California and across the country. But this comes with the reminder that the variant, experts believe, will respond to the vaccines.
This morning, new details on that new, more contagious variant of the virus from the UK, now detected in California. The 30-year-old man in San Diego has not needed to be hospitalized.
The case had no history of travel, so we know there's more. We don't know how many.
This coming just one day after the first case in the country was identified in Colorado, and now a second possible case there, though it hasn't been confirmed. Both are members of Colorado's National Guard, deployed last week to a small rural town to help a nursing home amid a COVID outbreak. All 26 residents of the Good Samaritan Society and a majority of the staff testing positive.
We don't know if there's ongoing transmission in that community or not at this point, but that is really a focus of our ongoing investigation and our testing efforts.
As labs across the country screen for more cases of the variant, more frustration over the vaccine rollout, the U.S. falling behind other nations. Officials admitting for the first time it's going slower than expected, blaming the holidays and bad weather, but saying it will improve.
And here's what I have confidence in. Every day, everybody gets better. And I believe that uptake will increase.
The Trump administration promised 20 million vaccinations by the end of the year. So far, 14 million doses have been distributed, but only about 2.5 million shots administered. In Florida, senior citizens waiting hours in line outside for a shot. One woman standing in for her parents overnight so they didn't have to.
I miss my parents. I want them to be able to hug their grandkids.
But not all have to wait. The oldest person in Massachusetts, 112-year-old Hazel Plummer, receiving her first dose of the Pfizer vaccine. This is the second pandemic she's endured.
Lived through the other one 100 years ago. You know, it's really something.
But in Wisconsin, Aurora Medical Center firing an employee who the center says admitted to intentionally ruining more than 500 doses of the vaccine by taking them out of refrigeration. The FBI and FDA now investigating. And another grim milestone in California. LA County surpassing 10,000 deaths after its deadliest day of the pandemic. The National Guard now stepping in to help the county's coroner.
This has been the toughest year of our city's history.
But America's top infectious disease expert, Dr. Anthony Fauci, says there is hope on the horizon in 2021 as vaccinations become more widespread and herd immunity sets in.
Schools, theaters, sports events, restaurants. I believe if we do it correctly, we will be there by the early fall.
That is something to hope for, but in the meantime, the situation continues to deteriorate here in Los Angeles. And now local officials are calling on the governor to ask the federal government to send the U.S. Navy Mercy Hospital ship to take more patients. Can do that in the Port of Los Angeles. And also, they want more National Guard medical personnel to be sent to help hospital staff. The city, this state, needs all the help it can get. Mary.
Kaylee, thank you. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.